Join the DAC Pack today by clicking subscribe. And also, hit that bell. Alright, so today we are going to be flying around in Hello Neighbor, discovering all of the secrets and visiting all of the houses in this giant map. Let's go and do it! What's up, my dudes? How's it going today? Deathblake here. Today, we're going back into the game of Hello Neighbor 2. I'm excited. I'm having so much fun playing Hello Neighbor 2 and just going around and doing a bunch of crazy things. I'm also excited to see your guys' comments and how we should mess around in this game, but we're kind of doing that here today to the extreme. We're going to be flying around using the new propeller thing. This is all possible because of Kokosko. Down in the description, I will leave a link. Kokosko made a mod where basically we can use commands in the game and actually explore everything. And if you haven't seen our last episode, we actually found the secret ending. We also got to see the ending. And look, right here, the guest is kind of just staring at the neighbor like, oh, you're really here. But I mean, this game is beautiful. And we're about to discover everything in it with this new thing. So just a little bit of a recap. This is a little propeller hat. I don't know why I have a light. But this propeller hat allows you to fly. By just putting it on, you can go and fly up to the sky as smooth as possible. And we can discover everything. All right, as our superpowers fly into the sky, we can see our hands. Like, our hands look pretty real. It's like, oh my gosh. So, if you didn't already know, this propeller hat is actually, like, I'm pointing to my own head like I have it on. This propeller hat was actually put into the game by, I think, by the developers, and they hid it behind keys. So they expected people to actually mod the game and put this on. So we're gonna fly it first to this water tower. That actually looks really cool. I think I can take off the hat and snow chase and go down really fast. No, let's not do that yet. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. But yeah, here we are up on, oh, here we go. And we are here. We have landed at our first destination. Welcome everybody to the water tower area. Can I put this away somehow? I'm gonna set it down there. But yeah, look at this beauty. Oh, look, I wanna go to that house. Oh, the red house over there might look cool. We can visit everything. The world is our oyster. Most of the time in video games, when you walk around and you see a giant map, it's usually blocked off. Wait, whoa, I just noticed. I didn't even notice that from here. It's like, that house is on fire. Wow, that didn't even cross my mind. But as I was saying, most maps are always cut off or they're stopped or most of the houses are kind of blocked off. But with this mod that we have, we could do everything. We could literally go around and kind of break into all, it sounds bad now. We could break into all these houses. So from this water tower vantage point, I actually see a lot of cool things that we could do. The first thing I want to do is actually maybe head up to those cars over there. This is how we got the key, was one of those cars up on the, what is it? The lines actually had the key to this propeller hat. So I'm really interested in seeing the story. I can't wait for the Hello Neighbor Alpha 2. There's so much that has changed from Hello Guest. I mean, we could even see the whole amusement park kind of over there. This is kind of like the town outside, and I'm thinking that maybe the whole story behind I guess this alpha is that this is the guest's house or maybe the neighbor's house, and then something happened obviously here with the house next to it burning down. This whole town feels abandoned. I don't know what the story is behind it, but you guys have a lot of cool theories. All right, we are here now at our second destination, the Big Red Tower. Now, this was in Hello Guest, which is kind of like the prerequisite, I guess pre-alpha maybe, of Hello Neighbor 2. And we got to walk in here in Hello Guest, and actually this was the elevator little thing. It's closed now, but I think we can break through and try to get up to the top, I think. Okay, so usually this is where the where we met the mystery dude. Like, we got to the top of this. There was like a little house over here. Oh yeah, yeah, it's right here. Oh man, it's all here. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait, so this was the top of the house in Hello Guest. Everything's looking nice and fine. I'm just flying over everything. I bet you I look ridiculous right now. And so this is where we would drop off, and that's where the game would end. So they just left everything intact. So I don't know what like meaning this thing has, but it's pretty cool to be able to walk around in it now. All right, so we're here. Looks very empty and run down. Can we enter this thing again? Oh geez, that's scary. Yeah, we can. Oh my gosh. Oh, I see it now. It's all closed off still. Huh. Whoa, okay. That's nice. Man, this is so awesome. There's so much stuff we can do. I'm having so much fun because right now it feels like this is all undiscovered. I feel like nobody else is making videos like this. Most of the YouTubers who have played Hello Neighbor 2 are like, cool, I beat the game. Thank you guys for watching. It's done. I'm like, hold on. There's so much. There's so much to do. Like, I want to break the game. I want to mess around in the game. What is this? Did we discover something else? There's just like a helicopter. I can pick it up. Wait a minute. What is this thing? What? That is a helicopter camera. We found a helicopter camera with a little gas tank on the back. Oh my gosh. I think this is going to be in the real game. We could probably use this as like one of the devices. Can I use it somehow? Oh my gosh. It's flying. It's flying. This helicopter camera is flying. So does that mean I can put this anywhere? I think if we take this back to the house, we can go and look through our little camera that we have in our car. Oh my gosh. All right, well, we're gonna put on the hat, head back to the house, and see what we can do. All right, so we have this, right? Let's see. So we can look through. There's no cameras right now. But if I take a camera and I put it right here, this should work, right? Oh my gosh. I can fly it. It's a drone. I have a drone. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. So I have a drone that could just look at stuff. How would you get this normally? You can't. You have to fly to get this. So we're just gonna put this camera. Oh my gosh, do you see how it buzzes? Oh, it's because I'm getting further away. I'm like, it's because we're getting close to the neighbor. I think it's because it's because I was far away. Oh geez, I can see myself in the background. Hold on, if I jump and then look. Yeah, I'm just like right there. But look at that. It looks like the neighbor's kind of looking at the camera. Like he's mad at it a little bit. Oh man, I'm sorry, I'll get out of here. Can we go into his nose? All right, we have entered the new phase. Destination 3, the neighbor's nose. Imagine we're bumping the camera into his face and it looks like he's getting a little bit upset. Hey buddy, how's it going? Hi. He's just kind of staring. He's waiting for me to come out of the attic. He's like, man, this guy's taking forever to get out of there. He doesn't know that I teleported out of there. He's like, man, I thought he was up there. All right, it's time to find some more stuff. You know, there's probably some more secrets around here. I probably am not even going to discover everything. You know, there's so many secrets. All right, we're flying over to the nearest house. Maybe there's something on the roof over here. Oh, there's just a refrigerator up here. Huh. Okay. Well, what's behind the refrigerator? Oh, it's just another camera. All right, what does this camera do? Oh, it's just a free camera. How would you get up here normally? There's just a refrigerator with a camera in there? Oh, actually, you know, you gotta keep your cameras cold. I don't wanna eat a warm camera. I mean, do you? Sick, oh wow. Whoa, this one's like in full color. Do you see that? I guess that's what's different about this. Oh, I wonder if you can see secrets with this camera. You know what? Like, it looks so different. It feels like you can see something new with this. I wonder if there's like a secret, like secret game behind the game where we have to find some secret stuff. I've said secret so much. How many times have I said secret already? No. All right, next building. What do you have for me over here? It looks like there's something to find. What is this? Oh my gosh, new technology. We're finding new technology. What is this? Oh, wow. Okay, we've got some new things here. And this is, oh, it doesn't work. I'm clicking. Oh wait, this is, I'm stuck. It glitched my game. I can't move. I think this is a break your game-a-meter because now my camera is a camera. Yeah, so I guess note to all you guys flying around in Hello Neighbor, don't pick up this thing or else it's gonna break. I don't know, I'm gonna click everything on my computer. Nothing's working. Nothing's working. I think I have to restart. Oh, no. Okay, so I restarted, but I have it in my inventory. I don't want to take it out. How do I drop it? Oh, wait. Okay, wait. So, do I break my game if I look at it? Oh, I did. I did it again. I clicked the button. Why did I do that? No, it's broken again. I got to restart once more. Get out of my inventory. I don't want you. I had to restart twice. Now I have to get out of here. All right, we're headed to the outskirts of town. Maybe there's something over here. We're gonna grab this. I think it's actually like there's a wall blocking. Normally you wouldn't be able to even run up here. You have to fly in order to get to this location. Jeez, everything is giant over here. And it does seem like there is an invisible wall. So maybe if they were going to hide something, they're not going to put it over here. I guess we could just keep looking in the other direction. We have like a whole other side of the map. If anything, though, I could teleport myself and get myself over there. But I feel like they're not going to hide anything over there. You know what? Let's just try. All right, so I'm in free cam. The free cam is really useful because you can teleport to places, but it is a little like choppy. You're like flying around and it's like, it's moving like over and over again. So they haven't hit anything on the outside, or at least so far from what I've seen. But oh my gosh, doesn't it look weird to you to like fly forward? And man, half of these buildings are a lie. They're just walls. They're not even full buildings. Everything I know is wrong. Oh my gosh, guys, I think I found something. And I think this is on the outskirts. You guys are right. There is something up here. All right, so the thing is I think when I teleport, I lose the hat. So I have to kind of like teleport myself right onto this platform here. Can I? No. Oh, there we go. I made it. All right, so I think, yep, I can grab it. I have a cell phone now in the game. What does it do? What? Do I attach it to something? I saw it light up green. Oh no. Wait, did I mess it up somehow? Can I call somebody? Can I call the police? Can I be like, man, the neighbor, he's standing outside of this house menacingly now. Wow, the thing is that it has like an interaction. So I don't know what I have to interact with. There's a step two to this little secret. Oh my gosh. Is there something I'm missing over here? I don't think so. Yeah, and when I teleport, it removes everything from my inventory. I don't have my hat to fly around. I have to go back and get it. Oh wait, it's green now again. Did I like do something? What? Oh wait, this is actually, you can get to this. Oh my gosh, this is part of the real map. You don't even have to fly to walk over here. Okay, so that you kind of do, but yeah, whoa. Okay, well, there's a lot to like discover. I think I need to have like an interaction between you guys discovering stuff, because maybe some of you guys have discovered something, I don't know, and you're like, Dak Blake, all you gotta do is do this, you know? I think that you do this with that. Yeah, who would have thought? This game is not over yet, guys. There's so many secrets. Like, oh my gosh. Whoa, so we have a little tent over here. It's like somebody was staying here. Wow, there are so many secrets to discover, and I feel like I've only discovered a little bit of them. Can I attach this cell phone to the, what is it? This thing? Let's see. What? What? I'm calling this phone? Wait a minute, here. I'm gonna put that there. What? I don't know what just happened. Excuse me, mystery man. I have a cell phone here. Oh, it's like I picked this up. I guess I'm listening to myself, talk to myself. I don't know. I don't know what this is supposed to be, but I've done it, I guess. I think that's what I was supposed to do. I don't know why there's a cell phone here. All right, this is the plan. I'm going to press the button and then immediately pick up the phone. So I guess I picked it up. I guess there's nothing to that. You just pick up the phone and you call yourself, I guess. But I guess that's pretty cool. I've been recording for quite a while now, and it still feels like there's so much to do. Not only that, I feel like I want to mess around in the game. Like, I've been saying this so much. I want to mess around in the game where I, like, can try to lock the guest out of the house, right? And mess around in the game to the point where we could just see all the glitches and the fun. But man, this is so cool. I think I'm going to want to do this again because I can already see technology up there, like, hanging right there. Oh man, there's so much to do still. Yeah, and I think there's something else. Yeah, it's a little connected antenna up there. Wow. Nevertheless, I'm gonna leave it there. We were flying around in Hello Neighbor here today using superpowers, discovering technology. This is so cool. But I hope I made you smile here today, made you laugh, cheer you up. That's what I wanna do every single day. I wanna do some more Hello Neighbor mods intermixed with like Hello Neighbor 2. So I'm thinking like we're just gonna play some mods, mess around in the games, discover some cool stuff. So if you're new, please subscribe, join me as we go into 800K. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for another video, probably coming up right now. And as always, peace out, my dudes.